I ended up deciding to come here because Waldorf really embraces the experience of the project and really learning how to learn.
I love coming to school. There's just an environment where I can talk to everybody and it's very nice.
Everybody's super close. It's like family here.
The overall atmosphere of the community would be accepting, friendly, and challenging, but in a good way.
Well, I was from China, so was James, and we came from a country that has really structured learning system. But then when I went to Waldorf, the teaching style is more about creativity. They're expecting something more. They're expecting something new that they have never seen. And I feel like that's a great challenge.
You know, in any class that I go into, people are making things, people are coming up with new ideas, and it's really quite incredible. We just finished AP Calculus.
Yes.
We took the AP test.
Last Tuesday.
Anyone should sit through a class. Any class, it could even be an art class, to just recognize how challenging the little things are. Everyone has their strengths, and the teachers are very good at picking on what you're not good at.
There's no way we can see an image on this piece of paper.
Dr. Carini, what's really great is he will never really tell you the answer. It's up to you as a class, as a community in the class, to figure it out, discuss it, and work towards the solution to the problem.
What will it do if there's oxygen present?
Ren, bu. Ren, ru, yi,
he. It's a very comfortable environment. I would just say, just be yourself. You'll be surprised at how many things get opened up to you, and, you know, just take a chance at everything. It's gonna be rewarding.
Next year I'm going to UCLA. I will study mechanical engineering is the plan, so lots of math.
Math
I'm excited.
I think the most important thing I gained from high school is the kindness and the generosity that I've learned from all the people around me, from my teacher, my schoolmates, and everyone.
Waldorf has allowed me to really discover what I want to do with myself, allowed me to experience all sorts of things that I might never have gotten the chance to.